Hello, today in this tutorial we are going to see how to create a set of a ring and a bracelet using Klayu for Grasshopper. So we are going to start drawing a circle in Grasshopper and giving a radius, creating a slice between 1 and 100. A little bigger, longer, and set as a radius. Let me change. Okay, and on the XY plane will work, and we are going to move this circle along the Z axis. Here, and for the factor we will create a series starting at 0, and the number of steps will be between 1 and 25. And the count will be between 1 and 5, okay. I will name these sliders just to identify them. This will be height of stripes. And this will be number of. Okay, now I will dispatch the list of the circles using a pattern that will be 2, 4. Multiline, and let me create some more stripes just to rotate some of the circles. The angle we will change it degrees, and we'll create a slider between 1 or even 0 to maybe 6 degrees, and we'll rename it to okay. Now we have to join again these two leads, so I will replace some of the items the list I want to modify. Here it is asking for the items I want to replace with, that which are those are the new items to replace with, and then I will take here I want to get the index for these items here to have them replace it here, and I will hide the rest of the definition, just to have these cubes now that I am going to lock with the clay loft component here. Now, as you can see, we created a loft among our cubes, and I will increase the number of segments from 3 to, let's say, 20. And on the Z axis, I will just have one segment. I won't change it for this model. I don't want a cap, neither on the top or the bottom, and I don't want it closed. I will take this with the rest of the sliders. And now if we can see some changes, if we rotate this, as you can see, we can rotate also two of these stripes, and we can make it higher with this slider, or just having one stripe here. And the next step, we are going to create some holes or windows on the faces of this clay object. Then we will use the clay window component here. We will have to decompose our clay loft, and we'll join the object to make the windows and the faces I want to make the windows on. In this case, I want to use all of the faces here to make the window, and we select the window mode, which will be individual in this case. And we'll set a distance, which will be between maybe 1 and 5. I think it will be okay. And I will remain it like gap size, maybe. I'm going to hide this. And the next I'm going to do is to create a shell with all of the faces of the clay window. So I will decompose this. And we'll look for the component clay shell here. We'll set this as an input, and I want to do this in all of the faces. As you can see, we set a width for our object. I will set a distance, making a slider again, 1, 2, 5, let's say. Yes. This will be the thickness. and I will place it next to the other component. And finally, we will see this. I'm going to hide this pen also, and we will go to the subdivision mode to see our bracelet or ring smoother. Just hide this, and now we just have to set the parameters as we would like as we would like to see them. So we can change the radius, maybe 6, just to be a ring. We can change the number of stripes. The angle of rotation here, like this. Okay, maybe we can change also the size of the gap and make it a bit smaller. Like this. The thickness will be okay. The height maybe like this could be a good result for a ring. Then if we are happy with the result, we go to the clay object here and we'll bake it on the layer we want to have it. Layer 1 will be okay. Then we have the object here. To change this ring into a bracelet, we just have to change the parameters for it. Mainly we have to do this much bigger. Like this, maybe even a bit bigger. Yeah. We have to change the height for these stripes. This may work. We have to make the window smaller. Okay, like this. We can change also the number of segments around, but we will keep it as it was in the ring 9. And we have to make it a bit thicker. Maybe like this. And once we are happy with the result, just go again to our clay object and we will bake it maybe in a different layer, and we'll have the result on our screen. We will hide all of our grasshopper definition. And now we can just go exit the edition mode, move the ring a bit, next to the bracelet, and just change it a bit. And here is the result. 4-hour set of bracelet and rig made with Clayu in Grasshopper. I hope you enjoyed it and thank you.
Thank you.